Let's discuss why you shouldn't binge TV. Okay, I get it. You're going to hate me. You're going to disagree. This is what we do now. It's just part of it, right? We all binge. It's set up for us to binge, but you shouldn't. You should not binge TV. It was not meant to be binged, and I'm going to explain to you why. There's a couple shows, maybe they're supposed to be binged, but even those, you don't want to do that. Okay, but before we do that, can you subscribe to this channel? Maybe hit the like button, maybe leave a comment. I've got three reasons. The first reason is short-term memory versus long-term memory. I recently sat down to watch the second season of The Witcher, and something that happens to me every time happened to me. I said, I don't remember anything that happened in the season before. This is something that happens a lot, and that's because we are ingesting the show rapidly and not giving it time to digest naturally. Time to sit and think about the episode for a week. Form opinions, theories, feelings for that episode. Talk to friends and coworkers at the water cooler about the episode. Get angry at the writers and vow never to watch again. You're only keeping it in your short-term memory. It's like cramming for a test the night before, taking the test, making at best a B-, and then forgetting it all the next day. Okay, reason number two, TV shows aren't written that way. Let me give you an example. You ever binge a show and by episode 5, two characters who fell in love in episode 2 now act completely heartbroken when they break it off in episode 5? And you're thinking, you just started dating. But if you were watching that show week to week, you'd be a month and a half into that relationship. Mixed with the passing of time that they use in television, it's a lot easier to buy into the heartbreak. Okay, now I know what you're thinking.
What about the show 24?
What about it? Rule 1 still applies. Rule 2 is tricky. Yes, the show is written to take place in 24 hours, but here's the problem with 24. People get shot at the end of episode 3, the credits roll, and then episode 4 starts with the EMT taking them away in a body bag. The EMTs can't get to you in 30 seconds after being shot. Jack Bauer takes down terrorism in one day, in New York, LA, or DC, and never hits any traffic, has to take a piss, or even chugs a Red Bull.
Okay, I'm coming up on the intersection of Allenford and Auth. I should be there in 30 seconds.
Also, how many fights does he get in? Imagine having 10 to 15 life or death fights in a day. See, you need time. You need a week to forget how ridiculous this concept is. Okay, I really wanted to have a good third point, but I don't. I guess it would be get out and do something. I don't know, but the first two reasons are solid. They're solid. Okay, look, you're gonna do what you want, but I bet if you do it my way and don't binge it, you'll remember the show and enjoy it more. And when I say my way, I mean the way I just said. I definitely binge watch shows.